Hello viewers, today I will show you how to fix WordPress PHP version error. Sometimes we get this error when we upgrade or when we newly install any kind of plugin, or when we try to install or you have to install new theme, then you're getting this error, PHP version error. And then you have to fix PHP version error. I mean, you have to upgrade, you have to update the PHP version, because the old plugin with old version and new plugin will support new PHP version. New plugin or themes need a new PHP version. See here, huge people searching this searching the solution for the PHP version error on Stack Overflow or other site. So let's go how to fix. Now in a show, you have to log in, you have to log in cPanel. You have to log in cPanel. Okay, I have come in my personal cPanel, and now I will log in. You have to log in. Okay, I'm logging in. Yeah, I'm successfully logged in. Then you can search by writing PHP, or you can find out PHP manually. I will write here PHP. Then automatically I got the select PHP version. And on the software, I got select PHP version option. Now I will choose on the software select PHP version. Click here, just click here, select PHP version. Automatically, I will be redirected. Wait, it will take some moment. Yeah, I have reached here. Follow me. Everything will untasked. Don't task anywhere. Don't click. Just you have to choose PHP version. Look here, current PHP version. Current PHP version here 7.2. I am updated. But if you wanna select more, if you wanna update more new version, or you wanna go to back, you wanna select old version. But then you can choose old version. Also, PHP 7.4 upgraded. I can choose 7.4, but I will not do that because my WordPress theme and plugin are can be bad. Can be damaged. That's why I will not select 7.3 or 7.4. If you want to upgrade 7.3 or 7.4, then you have to click here. Suppose you wanna upgrade or update your PHP version 7.4, then you have to click here 7.4. After successfully chosen your PHP version, then you have to click the status current. Okay, that's it. This way you can update or you can upgrade or you can solve your PHP version error. That's it. Okay.